boss, here is a new rule that you better respect. From now on, you have to talk nice to the root suckers. No name calling, no friendly little slap behind the head. Even if they deserve it, you're gonna have to watch your step. Otherwise, it's a court martial, and all that goes with it. For those in the eye quarters, there will be less potatoes for dinner. Better respect. From now on, you have to talk nice to the root suckers. No name calling, no friendly little slap behind the head. Even if they deserve it, you're gonna have to watch your step. Otherwise, it's a court martial, and all that goes with it. For those in the eye quarters, there will be less potatoes for dinner. But for us, it will be jail for sure. So get that into your skulls.
Get back to work for now. Shit, I've got to get back on the job. I give up.
Strange. Better be careful.
I give up. around here somewhere.
A monster! That one's mine!
Take that!
No!
Is someone there?
Killed.
On it.
Shit. Impossible to find it.
for me! No!
Think about what they're burning here. Trash, threatening letters, assassination orders, disappointing wives. Letters covered in finger marks that idiots think they're sending to their families. The unofficial history of Akinash. Bad conscience makes for damn good fuel. Eyes, but fucking keen hearing. These critters are a nightmare. Oh, that stinks. Guess I'm getting close to the hideout.
Hey, you asleep? You better not die before I've been able to take care of you. Answer the governor.
Who told you of the existence of these plans? Who told you where they were? Speak!
Who? Everyone. And no one. Sometimes you just have to listen to people thinking. And you. You think so hard, you humans. You prattle on all day long inside your little skulls.
What are you going on about? Listen to people thinking.
You still haven't understood? All those desperates who had the bad idea to taste amber. I hear their thoughts. I hear everything they think. And the elves, they're like me. They hear your guards thinking that they'd hope for a bit less boredom thanks to a small dose of this golden poison. It appears that smuggling is doing well. The elves have had your tower under surveillance since the beginning, Barriman.
Lies! You're making it up.
Oh, really? Yet I can clearly hear your torturer thinking that this morning, he sold the pipe of a prisoner to be able to pay for a little smuggled amber. And also that his balls are itching.
There is no contraband in Akinash. Consummation of amber is prohibited. You're talking nonsense.
Aaron, you will gather your men and inspect the bowels of the tower. I want to know the truth.
But father, if the elves are spying on us, wouldn't it be better to focus on...
Don't meddle in diplomacy. I'll make sure to summon the elf ambassador. And if they are watching us, he will answer for this betrayal.
If you say so, father.
And so you managed to get hold of the plans of Akinash. Have you given them to the elves? Well, anyway, Querberus was the only one able to decipher them.
No. I still had stuff to do inside your walls before returning to the World Tree. I heard that access to the heart of the tree, the bridge, was protected by a tamper-proof lock, and that you keep the only key in your apartments. So I said to myself, hey, Rakash, if you hope to reach the heart of the World Tree, you'll need this key. Go visit this governor. And try not to dirty the carpets too much. Well, while I stuck up on throwing knives, I'll ask Ozcan how to enter the freaking fortress that is Governor Barriman's apartment.
Hey, look who's here. Did you find what you were looking for, my friend?
And so, I'm off to Lord Barrowman's place.
What? Did you spill some brains, or have you just got a death wish? You want to turn up at the big boss's place just like that?
Well, I would have announced my visit with a hunting horn, but I left it in my other pants.
Listen, friend, if you really want to go there, I might just know how to get you inside. I'll explain, if you'd just be so kind as to bring me back a small souvenir in exchange.
You wouldn't know how to get to the heart of the tree by any chance, because it would save me time.
No. If I knew that, I would already have sold it myself. The heart of the tree. Well, just reach right in the tree and grab it, old son.
Well then, okay, I'll see if I can find what you want. Spit it out.
I know that Barrowman has a secret room in his apartment, and I'd like to know what it's used for or what's inside. For someone like me, that kind of information is worth big money.
Hey, finding secret rooms is what I do.
Listen, every day Barrowman gets a delivery of huge chests containing his clean clothes, food from his personal reserve, and documents that he has brought up from the library. All you have to do is to get inside one of the chests and be delivered to his home.
What do I look like? Pastrami? Then again, I got nothing to lose. What is it you need me to get?
I don't know. Anything that looks expensive. I've never set foot inside the governor's place, but there must be plenty.
Okay, I'll see. Will that be all, my prince?
No. There's a guy, Owain, the foreman of the reinforcement works. A crook at heart, like you and me. Except that, all of a sudden, the guy wants to go straight. He had a vision. You know the type. Anyway, I don't know what's bitten him, but he threatened to inform on some of my guys if I didn't leave him alone.
I get the feeling that a friend of yours is going to have an accident.
Yes, but more than that, I want to make an example of him. Something that says, when you do business with Oscan, it's for life or death. Bring his body back to me, and I'll arrange a small show in public.
Damn, transporting a corpse. This is going to cost you, buddy. I hope it's worth it. Sitting up to your ass in water all day long.
Don't worry about that.
First step, reach the docks where the governor's chests leave.
Something.
What? Oh shit! This one's for me!
No!
Thank you.
Already been through there. Huh? No, I'm talking shit. And yet, no, my ears are ringing. This headache just keeps getting worse. This headache just keeps getting worse.
Hey.
days without Andrew. He's starting to get to me.
On human territory?
No. And I don't care.
Well, it's gonna be a long day. Thank you.
Impossible to lay hands on that.
Is someone there? There's something over there. No, there's nobody.
What the fuck is this, man?
What happened? What the fuck is this, bollocks? I give up. Stay alert. I think I saw something over there.
All right. What? Monster!
Hey, lads!
A monster! What? No! You're not up to it, vermin.
Fuck me! It was a lie, sir.
Now what?
But what?
Shit! Anyone see what happened?
What the fuck is this madness?
I must have been mistaken.
Hey, what's going on there? What the fuck is this madness?
It was a lie, sir. But what?
It's over for him. I want the bastard who killed him.
impossible to lay hands on it.
That damn creature is really quick.
Better stay careful.
Fuck me, that was close. Now what?
Sight of it! Let's go. Too bad, elf fucker!
Right. Bring your pikes, men! There's monsters to be stopped!
Yeah. What? No!
It was a lie, sir.
But what?
You'll never guess what I found in the old boy's place the other night. A secret passage.
What? Have you gone crazy?
I swear, it's true.
I was cleaning the books, I moved one, and it unlocked a secret door.
Who'd have thought it? What lay behind? Treasure? A torture chamber?
No, just an office.
An office?
Doesn't he have an office? It is. The other offices aren't good enough for it. Is that it?
Shh! Someone could hear us.
So? Nice and comfy, are we? Come on, off to work and be quick about it.
Well, let's visit the secret office. The key has to be there.
It was quite comfortable on this trip after all. And here I am, right in the apartments of the dear governor. Now I just need to find the key, and I'll be a contented little old rackash.